easy. What's popping, people? Got some more Praxis probiotics, fermented veg for you. 10 days ago, I packed this jar full of beetroot, cauliflower, red and white cabbage, carrot, ginger, and coconut. And it should be quite a pokey, potent, healthy, gut healing cacophony of goodness. So we're gonna just pop it open now and just see what's going on with it. Whilst I tell you a few words about its contents. I'm gonna take this out. Oh, the colour's incredible. Absolutely love beetroot. Cool. See it bubbling away. So it's been fermenting for 10 days, and regardless of the ingredients, fermented food's incredibly good for your immune system. It's gut healing. It's really good for your well-being because of the serotonin that's located largely in the gut. If you do a bit of research into that, into the second brain, which is what the gut is, and the extent to which your immune system lives in your gut, gut health is absolutely crucial to overall health. So this is what the overall benefits of fermented food are. But with regard to this particular one, we've got beetroot, which supports the liver, improves circulation, purifies the blood, is anti-inflammatory. We've got loads of cauliflower in it, which is anti-cancerous, boosts heart health, is anti-inflammatory, rich in vitamins and minerals. There's choline, which is good for the brain health, and it's a powerful antioxidant. There's ginger in it, which is incredible root, powerful anti-inflammatory, eases nausea, great for digestive health, great for colds and flu. There's coconut, which is a natural antibiotic, and is a healthy fat, antibacterial, antioxidant, high in vitamins and minerals. And there's also some celery, which is great at lowering blood pressure. There's vitamin K in there, which is good for skin and hair, joints and bones. And we've also got red and white cabbage, which heals ulcers, clears blood, boosts skin health. It's high in sulfur, which can keep the gut free from parasites. There's carrots in there too, which has got loads of beta carotene, which is anti-cancerous, can aid digestion. There's silicon, which is good for skin and nails, and carrots are obviously also really good for your eyesight. So it's a proper little health fix. If anybody's interested, feel free to get in touch, and I'm gonna jar this bad boy up. See you in a bit. Peace.